Have you seen this before? This is a CPR machine. Now, most of the time, CPR is done in an emergency, so you can't just pull this out of your back pocket, but it gives you an idea for the depth of compression.